Create a table in Design View. Press F11 to switch to the database window. Click Tables under Objects, and then click New on the Database Window toolbar. Double-click Design View. Define each of the fields in your table. To do this, click in the Field Name column and type a unique name for the field. In the Data Type column, keep the default text, or click in the Data Type column, click the arrow, and select the data type you want. In the Description column, type a description of the information this field will contain. This description is displayed on the status bar when adding data to the field and is included in the object definition of the table. The description is optional. Define a primary key before saving your table. To do this, select the field or fields you want to define as the primary key. To select one field, click the row selector for the desired field. To select multiple fields, hold down the Control key and then click the row selector for each field. Click Primary Key on the toolbar. If you want the order of the fields in a multiple field primary key to be different from the order of those fields in the table, click Indexes on the toolbar to display the Indexes window, and then reorder the field names for the index named primary key. When you are ready to save your table, click Save on the toolbar, and then type a unique name for the table.